Is it true that Allah has 99 names?
It's true. 99 plus. We don't know how many plus. We know the evidence is from Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself that it is related from him that Allah has disclosed 99 names to him. And those 99 names have been recorded in that tradition. But that is not all. 99 names have been revealed to mankind because mankind has the capacity only to understand Allah to the extent of those 99 attributes. But if another universe has a being higher than us, instead of, say, having 5 senses, if that being has 7 senses, so Allah which will appear to that being will have a greater number of names. On the other hand, if in a universe there is some species of life in contact with Allah, which is built on a minor platform than us, on a smaller scale, intellectually and in other capacity, Allah would appear to them in less than what, less than what he appeared to Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he may appear to those beings with, say, 50 names, or maybe less, or maybe a bit more. So this can be effectively proved from the religious history itself. Allah did not reveal all these 99 names to Hazrat Adam, or to Hazrat Nuh, or to Hazrat Ibrahim. If you study the Bible, then you will find out that the attributes as mentioned in the Bible are much fewer in comparison to attributes mentioned in the Holy Quran, and include on those the ones revealed to Huzur Akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam, although they were contained in the Holy Quran but not mentioned in so many words. So include those in the list, because as I told you, they have also a reference in the Holy Quran in verses form. But not in the form of one single name or attribute. So then they amount to 99. So if mankind at early stages of development was revealed much less by Allah, then those people who stood at a higher stage of development, then the same principle will be applicable to other universes. So if they are lesser being within us in our own history, they may be higher being in other places, in other universes. You can't limit your world. It's unlimited. Nothing can encompass him. So man should learn to be humble enough, and we can only say in relative terms that Allah has revealed himself to us in 99 attributes. But to say that he has only there those 99, that is going a bit too far. Are you following the whole thing?